Like, tell the truth, or at least don't lie. Make up everything. It's like, lift a load. It's like, women shouldn't vote. Be precise in your speech. Speak in tongues with your shirt off in a grocery store. Stand up straight with your shoulders back. Stay hunched over with your eyes closed. Ha! It's like comical. Ha! It's like homicidal. Pursue what is meaningful, not what's expedient. Pursue shallowness and man boobs. Treat yourself like somebody you're responsible for helping. Treat yourself like you're a racist pedophile. I'm on a strict diet of only red meat and salt. I'm on a strict diet of only red meat and salt. Well, it's... Carl Jung once said, knowing your own darkness is the best method for dealing with the darkness of other people. Carl Jung once said, shut up, bitch, get in the car. It's like, shut up. It's like, stop bothering me and get in the car. It's like a miracle he even came up with that. Yeah, well, okay, bucko. Yeah, well, okay, fucko. Do not let your children do anything that makes you dislike them. Hit your children. Like, hard. I do not like Bill C-16 because you cannot force me to say something. All trans people have cooties. It's like, yuck. Yucky, yucky. And there's evidence. There's been studies done. There's been many studies done. Like, there's been a lot of studies. Lots of studies. It's like, don't go judging the world until you have your life in order. It's like, don't go judging the world until you've lost your job and your girlfriend is cheating on you with her soul cycle instructor. He's got great calves. It's like, can you compete with those calves? No. Clean your room. It's like the purpose in life. It's finding the largest burden you can bear and bearing it. It's like the purpose of life is finding the largest swastika you can wear and wearing it. And then giving your wife every known disease to man.
And then killing her best friend and framing her for murder. And then gaslighting her so masterfully she thinks that she actually did it. Then rounding up every kitten and puppy in the Western Hemisphere and drowning them in Clorox bleach. And doing all of that all without ever cleaning your room.
Well, that's about it. Now go clean your rooms. Now go do black tar heroin in an elementary school gym during school hours. It's like, geez, man, it's comical.